if the wire is bent around into a loop. The current flowing through it produces what is known as a dipole field. A helical winding, or solenoid, is like a stack of current loops. It creates a field much like that of a bar magnet. If the solenoid is bent around into a circle, the donut it forms is called a toroid. The magnetic field of a toroid is contained completely inside the windings. There are no field lines outside at all.